To understand, first have a look into the PLC hardware. A programmable logic controller have digital inputs and digital outputs. Digital inputs mostly come from push button or sensors, represented by the normal open contact bit in the ladder logic program. If the digital input turns on by pushing the push button, this normal open contact bit closes. On the other hand, if we use the normal close contact bit, it will be opened if we press the push button. Digital outputs in the PLC are mostly used to turn on the relays and the solenoids. These outputs are represented by a circle coil in most of the PLC programs. Now let's discuss the ladder logic. It gets its name because it looks like a ladder. Two vertical sidelines are called as rails and the parallel lines are referred as rungs. Logic elements and the flow of the logic is always from the left to the right side. Now, for example, we have a push button and an indicator. Want to turn on the indicator as long as the push button is pressed. Push button input is represented by the normal open contact bit and the output for the indicator is represented by a coil bit. If we press the push button, it will close the normal open contact bit and this bit will turn on the output coil bit and indicator turns on. Once we release the push button, the contact bit opens up and it will turn off the indicator output. This is an introduction to the ladder logic. Please subscribe, share. Till next time, take care and goodbye.